Uline's light-duty electric pressure washer is an efficient way to clean both indoor and outdoor facilities. The light-duty pressure washer works with cold water and a standard-size garden hose, and it rolls easily on 6-inch plastic wheels. The light-duty pressure washer has a working range of over 50 feet. The unit has a 35-foot power cord and a 20-foot long high-pressure hose. It also comes with a 28-ounce integrated foam cannon, the rotating jet nozzle, and 15-degree spray tip. The unit features an efficient direct-drive fan-cooled electric motor that runs smoothly and quietly. The pump provides up to 2,000 PSI and features a relief valve to prevent overheating. To use, attach a garden hose and the spray hose to the power washer. Then turn the water source on. Before using, purge the line of any air by squeezing and holding the trigger. Plug the machine into a grounded outlet and set the power switch to the on position. Hold the trigger down and spray the surface from side to side. Be sure to keep an appropriate distance from the object being washed to avoid damage. When finished, turn off the machine and disconnect the discharge hose. Whatever your facility maintenance needs are, you can rely on Uline to have the solution.